What's up, guys? Nick here from LenderKit. Today we'll be hitting on an increasingly trending topic, which is blockchain. Particularly, we will touch on the benefits and risks associated with crowdfunding. The use of blockchain in crowdfunding is yet another way to utilize this almost versatile technology. With blockchain comes decentralization, transparency, irreversibility, as well as a high level of security. It becomes a promising technology, especially if you're looking to launch a crowdfunding platform. Retail and professional investors are looking at stability, security, and transparency, which are just a few benefits that blockchain offers. Other benefits include: decentralization and transparency are the core benefits of blockchain-powered networks. Investing in real estate with tokens allows you to achieve ultimate transparency. So, each participant of the deal can review the transactions done with the token previously, get a clearer idea of the ownership rights, as well as the information of the person or the company they would be making the deal with. Blockchain-powered crowdfunding platforms can make increased transparency their competitive edge. Tokenization makes investing in real estate more accessible for everyone. Since some of the tokens can be divisible, investments can be just a fraction of the cost previously required. For some crowdfunding platforms, that means more opportunities to attract investors and borrowers. Automated compliance via smart contracts has the terms between the buyer and the seller written directly into the lines of code. This helps to streamline the transaction, avoid intermediaries, and reduce the administrative burden involved in buying and selling. Overall, blockchain-based crowdfunding platforms is a promising business idea, however, you should be aware of diverging legislation. Equity and debt-based crowdfundings are all regulated differently in different countries, moreover, if they use blockchain. The process of liquidating debt and equity are also regulated separately, and in some regions are not even yet accepted. So to date, there is a need for a clearer regulatory framework, ideally unified and worldwide. If you'd like to know more about how asset tokenization works and how you can build a crowdfunding platform with blockchain, check out our blog linked in the description. Also, let us know if you want us to cover any other crowdfunding topic in the comment section below. Until next time!